Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. For those that are new, my name is Jessica, and if you'd like to follow me on my social media account, I will have it linked down below in the description bar for you. Today's video is just gonna be cooking in the kitchen. I'm gonna be making crunchy, soft tacos for dinner. So don't forget to keep watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I'd look forward to seeing you guys in the future. All right, let's get started.
Thank you.
I have our soft tortilla, and I'm just taking the meat and I'm putting it on there and spreading it evenly. I don't want to go too close to the edges because we are still going to fold this over. So you want to make sure you stay as close to the center as you can. All right, now I'm just gonna go ahead and grab our shredded Mexican four cheese, and I'm gonna sprinkle that on top of the meat. And now I'm gonna get our corn tortilla and just place that right on top, and grab our guacamole and spread that evenly on top of the corn tortilla. And you can put as much as you like, but I like a little extra guacamole on mine. And then I grab the sour cream and I'm also gonna spread that evenly on top. And as you can see, I like a little extra sour cream as well. Now I'm gonna go ahead and grab some shredded lettuce. I actually cut this up myself. I didn't have the shredded lettuce, so I just took some regular lettuce, romaine, and chopped it up. So any lettuce will work if you don't have shredded lettuce in the home. Now I grabbed some more Mexican four cheese and I put that right on top. And now we're just gonna grab the edges here and fold that over. And you want to make sure you get a nice fold, and you want to make sure it's nice and tight as well, because we don't want our tortilla opening up on us. We want to keep it nice and tight, almost like you're swaddling a baby. Now I do push down completely on this, and it would probably be smart if I buy bigger soft tortillas next time. I mean, it was a good size, but there was just a little bit that was out. And now I'm just gonna put it in my pan. I